A woman is shot and killed, and a teenager is in the hospital with gunshot wounds.
This happened around midnight at a home on Chickering Avenue in Winton Hills. Police say 49-year-old Jean Elliott was killed. Police were on the scene all night, but they still have not released any information on suspects or say what may have led up to this. If you know anything that can help, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 352-3040.